Afrin Khan, and in this series of Ek Mulakat Under Wings 2, we are giving tribute to legend writers. And in this series, I am here with Harindranath Chattopadhyay. He was a multi-talented personality. He was born on 2nd April 1898. He was an English poet, a dramatist, an actor, musician, and a member of 1st Lok Sabha from Vijayawada constituency. He was younger brother of Sarojini Naidu, who is also known as Nightingale of India, and a second woman president of Indian National Congress, and first woman to hold that position. And Viren Chattopadhyay, who was international communist revolutionary. The government of India awarded Harindranath Chattopadhyay with the civilian honor of Padma Bhushan in 1973 for his great works. Some of his works are Ancient Wings, The Earthen Goblet, Peacock. Some of his plays are Five Plays and a song, Surya Ast Ho Gaya, and many more. So I am here to give tribute to him by reciting one of his compositions, and it is The Peacock. I sit and watch a silver blush. I sit and watch a silver blush on yonder lonely hill. I sit and watch a silver blush on yonder lonely hill. The trickling of air grows grey and bare. The trickling of air grows grey and bare. The wind blows wet and chill. The wind blows wet and chill. The peacock dons him blue and bronze. The peacock dons him blue and bronze, and under the falling shower, and under the falling shower, spread out his plumes and swiftly blooms to an enamel flower. Thank you very much.